That's what you get with Monfils. He is lightning.
15-30.
Majestic.
Well, it's not only the speed that we're seeing right now from Monfils that is remarkable. It's
Monfils, red hot in the desert. A magical performance. And he swaggers into the quarterfinals. It never looked in doubt tonight. He races through in less than an hour. That was devastating.